says you can't have it all? Not Appalachian Wireless. We know what you want. Appalachian Wireless offers the hottest smartphones and unlimited data plans, all on the region's number one network.
During the summer, it's common to see as many as a dozen or more kayaks at a time on the river, getting what some say is the best view of the Pikeville cut-through.
Where else can you go and go past the 8th largest earth-moving project kayak all the way through it?
The most popular place to exit the river is behind Texas Roadhouse at Pikeville Commons, which is the last takeout point in the city. But where you choose to start your float depends on how long you want to paddle.
We have one access point behind Holiday Inn Express, that's our Island Creek access, and we have one at Jubilee Church. That's how you choose how far you want to kayak. You can either stop here at the Island Creek access, and that's about a 2.5 hour trip. You can go to Jubilee, and that's a 3.5 hour trip.
For anyone who doesn't own a kayak or an inner tube and wants to float or paddle through Pikeville, the city does provide rentals, including transportation to and from the river. And those are located by Bob Amos Park.
That's where you'll be picked up and brought back to your vehicle. We also have lockers just in case you've got valuables that you don't want to get wet. So we have access to those for you.
For more information on river access points in Pikeville or to ask about rental opportunities, you can call the number on your screen. In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.